you know, Phil Taylor has had a has an issue with his knee. It was unrelated to the surgery, but we're going to place him on injured reserve. The transaction will take place sometime today. I don't know who I'll get to get with Ray as far as who will go to the 53, but we are shutting Phil down, and he will get surgery, I think, sometime next week, I believe.
Oh man, it sucks. I mean, but you know, we talked about this earlier, and it's part of the game. You know, injuries are a huge part of the game, and you know, we have the guys that we need to carry the flag and to get the task done.
What kind of spark did he give you guys when he came back?
Oh, just Phil. You guys know Phil. Phil is super energetic, and you know, he brings all the guys together. Whether it's from a detailed focus standpoint or, you know, from an enthusiastic, you know, standpoint, you know, it's a huge loss for us. But, you know, like I said, yeah, I think we have the guys in the room to, you know, to get the task at hand done.
Man, Phil Taylor, I mean, you look at it and his pedigree that, I mean, Phil Taylor, you know, the athleticism that he brings, that man in the middle mentality that he brings, I mean, that's tough to come from. And, you know, we got guys and everybody that we preach on the next man up role. And, you know, we got guys, Kitch, Billy Wynn, and all these guys, man, can step in and fill a void. But, you know, Phil Taylor's, man, a special player. And I think that anytime you lose a player like that, it's definitely going to be missed. So prayers up for him and hopefully for a speedy recovery. And all you can do is just leave it in God's hands.
You know, losing John Hughes was a big blow. Losing Phil is one as well. That those, you know, those other guys have to step up. I mean, Sione Fua has done a really good job for us. I mean, he's in the game. You don't notice him because he doesn't show up in the stat sheet. But all he does is go out there and do his job. We've gotten some real quality reps from him. His workload will have to go up. I think Dez's level of play, he needs to maintain it. I mean, he's been playing well for us, and that has to continue. But those guys all know that they need to step up.